Dad? 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 Come on. Dad? And I'm back where I started. Dad, come on! You can't keep doing this. Where are you? Here we go. Just missed it by 20 years. Jeez.
Dad!
Okay, how am I getting over this fence? Maybe I can get up on that roof. Look at that. 1978. Here we go. There. Okay. Smooth, Abby. Hold up.
Abs? You got a little mud on you there, sweetheart.
So do you.
Where?
Right there. Oh. You know, every time you run off like this, they give me shit about it.
Come on.
Believe it or not, they actually care about your safety.
These woods are safe.
Dad.
Abs, she's been hanging out right on the other side of those trees.
And?
She's due any day now. We'll just check on her and then we'll head back. I promise.
Let's just make it quick.
See? I've got my little girl to keep me safe. How'd you know I was here? Owen ratted me out, didn't he?
He did his job.
How'd you get him to talk?
I asked.
Hey, look what I found.
Oh, wow. 1978. Don't have that one in my collection.
You can keep it. If you promise not to pull anything like this again.
You got yourself a deal.
Why don't I believe you?
No reason I could think of. Come on, let's keep looking.
Dad.
Relax. You'll be back with Owen before you know it.
Wait, what?
Nothing. Just noticed you two have been hanging out a lot. More so than usual.
Oh, God. How long have you known?
I'm your dad. I see things. Like the way you both try really, really hard not to look at each other when you're around me.
I can't handle this.
And he makes you laugh.
That's because he's such an idiot.
I just like how he's extra nice to me now.
So you're taking advantage of him.
Abs, look. Fresh tracks. Let's see if we can find anything else.
Wait. This is just your sneaky way of giving me a tracking lesson, isn't it?
I would never. Is it working?
Well, I mean, I found you.
Yeah, but you cheated.
You do what you need to do to get it done.
Wow. You actually listen.
You have your moments of wisdom.
See anything else?
Not yet.
Keep looking.
Dad, I found something.
Oh, my God. She already gave birth.
Ew.
And look, two sets of tracks.
Dad?
It's her. Let's go.
That doesn't sound good.
No, she's in pain. Abs. Come on.
Dad, wait. What if they're infected around?
This area is clear.
You know they roam.
You...
Of course.
Oh, shit. Abs.
okay, calm down. Don't worry. I'm not gonna hurt you. It's okay. Damn it. It's really in there. Abs, come here. I'm gonna hold her.
Okay.
Calm down, calm down. Calm down.
Doc, are you around here?
Over here, Owen.
What?
Hey, get over here and help me hold her. We need you back up.
Owen!
Hold her. Come on. All right. You got her tight?
Yeah.
All right. Get in there, Abs. Steady.
Holy fuck. Everybody's looking for you. We got it. Hey, wait!
Dad! What's going on?
Come on!
We did good back there.
Doc, that girl showed up.
What girl?
The one Marlene keeps talking about. They found her in the tunnels. She has an old bite mark on her arm. No signs of infection.
That can't be.
They're already running tests on her, but you gotta get down there.
Dad.
Come on.
It's intertwined with the brain. There's no other option.
There has to be some other way.
There's no way to remove the specimen without destroying the host.
The host? She's a child, not some petri dish.
You think I don't... I'm aware of the situation.
And you're okay with killing her?
No, I'm okay with developing a vaccine that'll help save millions of lives. How many fireflies have died for less?
That was their choice. Are you asking me? Or are you telling me this is how it's gonna be?
I am begging you to buy in.
And what if this was Abby?
Look, everything that we've been fighting for, all the sacrifices, all of the horrific... all of that is justified with this one act.
If this was your daughter, what would you do?
Abby.
I brought you some dinner.
Thank you, sweetheart. Look, Marlene.
Do it.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go tell Joel.
Why?
He traveled across the country with her. He has a right to know. Good luck with your surgery. You're doing the right thing. If it was me, I'd want you to do the surgery.
Thank you.
still in the fucking building?
Is it?
Abby.
No!
Abby, don't look!
Dad! Dad! No! No! Joel, fucking get up! Please stop! Please don't shoot! Joel, please get up! No! No! No!
Running here, pendejo.
I'll fucking kill you!
Whoa, whoa, what are you doing? Manny.
Cleaning up.
No, no, no. We're here for him. That's it.
It's too risky to leave them alive.
Too fucking bad.
He's right. We can't have loose ends.
We killed them. We're no better than he was. They didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah, look at my face.
Fuck your face. You should have been guarding the upstairs like I told you to.
Move!
Back up.
Calm down.
Or what? Back the fuck up!
Calm down!
Darden! You shoot me?
Stop! We're done.
Abby.
Oh.
Easy.
You okay, Apps?
Yeah, just... What's up?
Been searching everywhere for you. We've been called up. Isaac wants us at the front.
What? Are you serious?
I'm afraid so.
We should hustle.
We're leaving now?
Yes.
Vámonos.
Okay. My neck.
Hey, thanks for giving me their room last night.
Yeah, who was it this time? That cook chick?
Nah, the weather chick. She's down from the mountain.
Oh, the scientist. Nice.
She's a little too excited about her job. Talked my ear off about some storm and I don't know.
Worth it, though?
Oh, absolutely. I can die happy now.
You should. You're never gonna do better than her.
I keep thinking the same thing. And yet, here we are.
Yeah.
take your
seat? Hello, Miss Potts.
Hello, Manny.
Her too.
A gentleman never tells.
Wow.
I gotta talk to my dad for a second. Grab us some food?
Yeah, on it.
Get me something con picante.
You get what you get.
It's nice to see you too, Abby.
Oh, shit, Jordan. I didn't see you there.
You coming with us to the Saravina?
Manny and I just got called up to the FOB. What are you doing at the Saravina?
Hotel and the school are getting evacuated. We're grabbing supplies and bringing everyone back to the base.
Seriously?
Man, can you fucking believe after everything we're falling back?
You don't know that's what it is.
At least Leah might be home from the TV station sooner.
Well, there's that, yeah. I should run. May your survival be long.
And may your death be swift.
I hate playing with you, Mike.
But you keep coming back for more, don't you?
You know this game's all luck.
Then why do I keep winning?
Come on. Let it out.
We should check in on your mom.
There we go.
I hear she's been having a hard time.
No parent should have to bury their kid.
Kids.
Yeah.
Maybe we invite her to services next week.
She's an atheist.
It's something to do. Maybe she'll get something out of it.
Do you have to sharpen your knives?
A lot.
What do you use? Like a machine, or do you do it manually?
What machine? All by hand.
I see. Trick to swat.
I feel like I'm constrained here, you know? It's getting uncomfortable.
What are they serving today?
Burritos. Again.
Okay.
Abby, what are you doing?
Hey, tenemos prisa. Dame tres burritos.
Hey, man, there's a line.
Kenny, what the fuck?
Excuse me.
Wait your turn like the rest
Sorry.
Of us.
Sorry.
We're going to the front.
Come on.
So embarrassing. Why do you have three? Pull one back.
Now, don't freak out. Mel's coming with us.
Manny?
Where's your pack? In the room?
Why are you doing this to me?
Because I care about both of you. And I'm tired of all the bullshit.
Does she know I'm on this drive?
She does.
And she's cool with it?
Yeah.
Why does your yeah sound like a no? I wouldn't read
it. It's my accent. Come on, stop being paranoid.
Fuck up.
And if something's going on, we'll fuck him up for you.
They believe if they kill all of the sinners, it'll tuxedo the way it was during the reset.
They can't actually
think that well. I mean, they know there are hundreds of thousands of sinners outside the QZ, right?
Who the hell knows what those primitive fucks think? I bet they believe the Earth ends at the lowest like it's the edge of a cliff or something.
Fucking idiots. Why couldn't they settle in another city?
She was dealing with scars for teenagers.
No, it's not just for kids. The first books are, sure, but the characters grow up over the series.
I'm just not into superheroes.
Come on. I'm listening. They're wizards.
Yeah. It's superpowers. I mean, what's the difference? It's
different. Anyways, look, it's really dark.
We can't be late for Isaac.
Got any of those bars of soap that I like? The pine ones?
Sorry, Abby. Heard the section next door is getting a new haul in. Might check there tomorrow.
Bummer. Thanks anyway. I think you get a kick out of making me uncomfortable.
No. It's an opportunity for you.
Since Jackson, I'm just supposed to pretend that didn't happen?
Of course not. You guys need to talk about it.
She wanted Joel dead as much as the rest of us.
But she's not like the rest of us. She hasn't hurt people like that before.
She kills scars all the time.
Not the way we kill Joel. Don't forget, we are grunts. She's a medic. Come on, Abby. She's family. Do it for me, okay?
I'll try.
That's all I'm asking for. Get your things ready. I'm gonna grab Mel.
Yeah.
Be nice.
Bite me. Scientist, huh? I'll do it later.
Knock, knock. Ready to roll?
Yeah, just about. Hi.
Hey.
I actually cleared you for active duty.
Barely.
You could probably get a stay if you ask.
I'd rather not sit around if I don't have to.
No one's okay with this?
Why would it be up to Owen? We need to grab Alice on our way.
Do better. What are you getting called up for?
It's just the usual rotation, don't worry.
Hey, when you get back, will you check on my dad? He seems... I don't know. Worse?
Worse how?
Well, he's complaining about a sharp pain in his wrists. He can barely hold a spoon.
Maybe we can get him some more painkillers.
Heard they moved you and Owen to Section 96?
Yeah, it's nice. It's lots of young families.
Getting you guys excited? About the baby?
Seeing all the kids running around, I'm getting ready.
All those crying babies? Let's drive Owen crazy.
He hasn't even seen it yet. He's out on rotation with Danny.
Danny? Yikes. Sucks for him.
Yeah.
I have more for you in a minute. When's that next crate coming in?
An hour or so.
Signing out, Alice?
She's playing inside.
Great. Abby, you want to grab her?
Hey, girl. Hey, you crazy dog.
There's my favorite girl.
The only one that'll put up with your shit.
Don't be jealous.
Hey, Al. You want to go to the trucks? Let's go to the trucks.
Oh, hey there, Bear. was the best boy. Yeah. Yeah, okay, since you asked so nicely. Sorry, buddy. My bad.
Did I see you with Jen last night?
Yes, you did.
You dirty dog. What's she doing in town?
Something for Isaac?
That's gotta be a lonely job.
She really likes it. Ask her about the Kumaru scouts.
Well, I guess you get to stay away from the combat.
Yeah, if that's what you're into.
I'd be happy staying put, I think. Just treating families.
You'd miss fucking up scars.
I don't think so.
I'd go crazy.
Hey, Abby.
Hey.
Hey, Pat.
Hey.
Hey, Pat. Can I have my usual?
You got it.
Gracias.
Which trucks are in?
Take S-24.
I'm driving. Sign us out.
Mateo. Thanks.
May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
I could use a warm-up.
Oh, this thing's getting stuck again. Anybody got any grease? We are out. Shit. Okay. I'll manage.
Down for some friendly competition?
Loser cleans the apartment.
High stakes. Best score on a full magazine?
You're on, cabrón.
I'm requesting that gun next time.
Yeah, the gun's why I won. Oh, that reminds me. There is a huge pile of dirty dishes.
You're cruel.
Ooh, you can fold my laundry, too.
And let's get to the base.
More ammo if you two need it.
Yeah, who's a good girl?
Oh, I missed you too.
Alice, get shotgun.
Mel's pregnant.
She could use the fresh air. Give you two a chance to talk.
Real soon, man.
Gracias.
Have you been sleeping these days?
Not great.
Do you want me to get you something from the pharmacy?
Nah, I'm good.
It's not a big deal.
No, it's fine. I'm just gonna wear myself out. I've been picking up a few extra assignments.
You and I.
What do you mean?
Where are you headed?
Two.
Truck S-24 headed to two. May your survival be long.
May your dead be swift.
Well, we lost a hatchery.
Yeah.
Any plan on getting it back?
Nah, Isaac says it's low priority. We're fishing up wild salmon right now. What did you mean about me and Owen?
I haven't seen him in like 2 weeks. He keeps picking up open assignments. Has he talked to you? Did he say anything? Or...
No, we're still not. I mean, I seen him in the mess hall, but we walk around each other. Jackson shot him. You know, I wouldn't read too much into it.
Shit!
They were waiting for us.
Yeah.
Take them out!
What the fuck do you think we're doing?
Get closer!
Fucking
stars. How far are we from the fob?
It's a hike.
We're too exposed. Let's get inside.
Enough stuff here to make a pipe bomb.
Copy that. Maybe we should have taken our chances outside.
Nah. We got this.
Lots of places to hide in here. Guys, I got company. Infected. Clear? Yeah. Clear.
So, would you have been getting drunk and watching anime?
What?
Nothing.
Hey. Guys, look up there. See the light coming through?
Could be a way out.
I'll climb up there and check it out. Here we go. Can we say fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place. We're getting out of here. Thank you.
Manny.
You got it. Ladies first.
Another month and I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Apps.
He said ladies first.
I like you. Okay.
Abby, this reminds me of your dad's greenhouse.
Shouldn't. All these plants are alive. Good point.
Find another one?
Yep.
Hey, I know a good drinking game. You can play with those.
Maybe later. Fob's dead ahead.
No scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving. God. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting hit by scars?
Not to jinx this, but it is very quiet out of here.
Keep checking those sight lines. We need to be on the other side of this fence.
Cut through one of the buildings?
Because that worked out so well last time.
You have another idea, Minnie?
Nope. Just venting.
Shit. Something's blocking the door.
Maybe there's another way in.
Up here. Manny, see what's up there.
On it.
The cable's caught on something. There you go. Come on up.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in.
Cool. Be careful.
Well?
Still no sign of scars. Maybe they gave up?
You're funny.
Nah. I'm optimistic.
Whoa.
Long way down.
Yeah, it is. There we go. Okay, Mel. We're in.
I'm at the door.
You know, my dad took me fishing on a boat like this. I got seasick every time. I hated it.
Lenny, don't ever get pregnant.
Doing my best.
I'll hold it here. Go.
I'll brace it with something.
Sorry.
You two okay?
Yeah. Crank broke.
What now?
Abby, look. A hatch. Manny, just hang tight. We're gonna find a way up to the roof.
Okay.
So, glad you hitched a ride with us.
Right. Remind me to thank Manny for that one. I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you got in trouble and I couldn't help.
Hey, why have you been avoiding me?
I wasn't avoiding you.
Come on, you've barely said anything to me since Jackson.
I don't know. I guess I was shook by Jackson, too.
You don't think Joel deserved what he got?
I think he deserved worse. I just wish I didn't take part in it.
I get it. What kind of a person could do that, right?
I'm not saying that.
Let's see if there's a way to the hatch.
All right. Hey, Abby, boost me up there. Got an idea.
I like ideas. Okay, here we go.
Got it.
So what's your idea?
One sec.
What are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Okay, just go slow.
One advantage of being pregnant. Low center of gravity.
I'll take your word for it.
Oh, made it.
Come on up.
Thank you.
Okay, getting closer to the hatch.
No way out from here. I don't have this one.
Okay, getting closer to the hatch.
What do you see?
No way out from here. I don't have this one.
Reminds me a little of Owen's boat.
Is he still trying to fix that thing up?
Yeah.
But he says he'll be done any day now.
Any day now. Everybody's got their obsession.
Yeah, like me and dog toys.
Yup. And me with my stupid coins.
Okay, that's promising. There's a catwalk running to the hatch. How do we get to the catwalk?
Oh, nice.
Good thinking.
Yeah, we'll see.
Vertigo hitting you hard?
Especially when I look down. There they are. Manny! Be right down!
Okay!
Look. Fob, sweet fob. Almost there.
Bet we can cut through that rail yard.
You wanna get off the roof first?
Please.
It's kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything.
I'm not as fearless as you think.
Oh, please.
Like, I could never do the surgery stuff you do. Be too freaked out about fucking it up.
You think I don't feel the same way?
Well, for what it's worth, my dad always said you were his best student.
He did? Well, he always said he was an idiot. Come on.
Alice.
Ooh, good girl.
About time you two caught up.
Been quiet out here?
Yeah. I don't like it.
Oh, we're almost to the fob.
Man, when we get back home, I'm gonna find a couch, watch a movie, and drink until I pass out.
Oh, yeah? Which drink?
Which movie?
Strong questions. Movie's the one with... ¿Cómo se llama? The Girl Who Rides the Wolf.
Oh, I love that one.
And drink. My mezcal from the party last week.
Excuse me? You mean our mezcal?
Say. I'll save some for you.
Oh, I could definitely go for a drink right now. If I wasn't so pregnant. And on the run.
Yeah.
Okay, interesting.
Anything good?
There might be a gun cache around here. Worked. Here we go. I like all of this.
Guys, down this way.
We'll follow the tracks. That'll get us back on the main road to the FOB.
I don't like this.
I know. Keep your eyes open.
Any way over that wall?
Not that I can see.
Wolves should be
shh. Quiet. Here comes more of them.
Demons. Hmm. Better they fall to us, but I guess it doesn't matter. Each fallen wolf brings us closer to...
got wolves here!
Shit. That it?
I don't see any more.
On me. Let's go. Guys, up here.
Close.
Through here. Damn it.
What the?
There's too many of them.
It's over.
Let me see your hand.
We're in.
This as hard as you can, okay?
Holy shit.
I didn't even feel it.
Hey, we got two.
Okay, he's got a gunshot wound to the hand.
Almost a compliment.
Go get help.
Stay, Alice.
Come on, it's this way. Sit.
That was a lot of blood, right?
She shouldn't be out.
She'll be okay. She'll be okay.
Here.
Hey, come on, girl. This is Alice.
Come on, Alice. Good girl.
Thank you. These new recruits, I don't trust them.
Thanks again, guys.
Hey, Manny, hold up. Station here for 3 days with nothing coming down the pipe.
Then you should be thanking us for getting some action.
Come on, you owe us one. Can you find out what's up?
Okay. Let us check in first. We'll get back to you.
All right, thanks, man. See ya, Abby.
See ya.
What the hell was that about?
No idea.
The QZ.
After everything, you think we're just gonna pack it all up because of some scar attacks?
I heard the big man's had enough.
All right. I'm done indulging this.
Checking in.
Hey, you
got for us?
No assignment. Just says report to Isaac.
Both of us?
Yeah.
Never been this busy here.
Something's going down.
We better find Isaac.
We should make sure Mel's okay first.
Hey, Abby.
Isaac back there?
No, just Carl training the fresh meat.
Hey, thanks.
For here.
Okay, people, settle down. Settle down. We've heard your complaints and
we've got more.
And we appreciate your patience. We should have answers soon. Until then, we're moving a lot of people in here and we're gonna be short for a while. Supplies and short temper.
He's talking about you.
Fuck off. You know what we say. You gotta do a lot. Right. Good enthusiasm. Okay, so group 5 will be bunking on the second floor. Group 6 will be bunking on the third. Group 7. Right now? Group 7, sit tight. Be right back.
Too much to do to wait around like this.
Must really be cutting into your jerking off time.
As a matter of fact, did you hear how it happened?
No one's telling us shit.
Okay, let's see here.
Where'd you run into the spore?
Handgun ammo, gunpowder, gasoline. Wait, are you serious? How'd we get this low on gas?
What do you want?
You think all these trucks run on rainwater?
I got orders to gather all these boats. I need at least twice as much fuel. What am I supposed to do?
Well, Nick took a crew to get gas from the Saravina base. They're running a little late, but they should be back tonight.
Oh, I sure hope so. I'm not getting reprimanded for this. Let me check the rest of this list.
Hey, man.
Abby, heard someone had to save your ass for once.
Yeah, I mean, one time.
Hey there, Abby. Abby, come here a sec.
Yeah?
Heard about your ambush. Where'd they hit you?
Right around here. Near the warehouses.
Shit. They keep slipping past our lines.
Hey, you know where Isaac is?
He was here a few minutes ago.
Okay, thanks. We'll look around.
All right, so the good news is nothing's dislocated. The swelling on the knee should go down roof, I
can hear. So, can I go back out in the field then?
No, I'd give it a few more weeks after that, just to be safe.
But for weeks? Are you sure?
You want to permanently fuck up your knee? Go back out there.
This sucks.
I'm sure they'll find some other way for you to help out.
Okay. Thanks.
Hey, Whitney.
Oh, hey, Abby. What's up?
You know what's going on around here?
I wish.
All I know is they're sending some of us to the hospital. It's a fire run.
So exciting.
I know, right? That game good?
Really hard. But really good. Got some great tunes, too.
Don't let me stop you.
See you around.
Looks pretty bad, huh, Doc?
I've seen worse. Hold still.
All right. Yeah.
Hey, man. Feeling better?
Pain meds are kicking in, so... Yeah.
Hang in there.
How's the hand?
Well, I'm gonna keep most of my fingers.
Brother, we only need three.
How'd this happen?
Am I right?
Stabbed in the foot by a
dude!
She thought he was dead,
all right.
But
he needs to change those bandages twice.
You did a good job with the field dressing. You cleaned out the wound?
Best we could.
Not gonna lie. This is low priority for us right now. As soon as we're done here, go clean the wound again, put on fresh bandages.
You can't do it in the med tent.
Sorry. Already crowded with people that need much more urgent care.
Like what?
Amputation.
You
wanna amputate your foot?
You're funny. All right, thanks, Doc.
Chest dressing looks clean. How's this?
You got anything for it? Morphine?
Morphine? Unless you're missing a limb or two, you're not getting morphine.
It was worth a shot.
Here, these'll make it a little better. You're all set. Next up.
Fuck. This can't keep happening.
Hey.
It's I know. It all happened so fast. Could have been much worse, though.
Speak of the devil.
Hey, guys.
How you doing, Melon?
Just a few more stitches, and I'll be good as new.
You guys need to convince this girl to relax.
Hey, Mel. Relax.
You got it.
Hey, I need some muscle, so can you two give me a hand or something?
Sure.
Don't move.
I'll just... relaxing.
Nora, have you had a chance to relax?
I'm shipping out to the West Side Hospital in a few. Orders are to get everything.
How's Mel? Really?
Well, the baby's vitals were a little elevated, but I'm not worried.
Someone should get word to Owen. He'll want to be here for her.
Yeah. I need to show you guys something.
What is it?
Follow me.
Oh my god. Are these all ours?
Yeah. And more are coming in by the hour. Can't tell Mel, all right?
Nora.
Just not yet. Come here.
Who's in that body bag?
Holy shit. It's Danny.
Where's Owen?
I don't know. A few days back, there were some scar sightings out by the marina. Danny and Owen were sent on a sweep. And this morning, the guards found Danny collapsed by the perimeter fence. He'd walked with a bullet in his stomach.
Pinches scars, hijos de puta.
Isaac talked with him until he passed, but as far as I can tell, there's no units going back that way.
So what about Owen? Did you ask Isaac what happened?
Yeah, I tried. But he gave me that fucking look, and then he told me to keep quiet about it. Which means you can't say shit.
Owen's a big boy. I'm sure he's fine.
Where is Isaac? I'll be discreet.
Last I heard, he was in the apartments. Okay, I'm gonna go check up on Mel, so let me know what you guys find out.
Yeah.
Man.
Why the hell hasn't Isaac sent out a search party for Owen?
Maybe he hasn't, just even till Nora.
I fucking hope so. We're looking for Isaac.
He's inside. Going in.
Thank you.
Damn, look who it is.
Sup, fellas?
Got time for a game?
Can't. Here for Isaac.
Whatever, big shot.
Not my fault I'm so good at what I do.
Mm-hmm.
See you around. This place. Fuck. Always hated the smell.
After our morning, I wouldn't mind a few minutes with these guys.
I hear that.
Hey, Abby.
We need to go up.
Ezek's in there.
Oh. Do you know if he'll be long?
Said to get him when you two arrive. Come on. Sir, Abby and Manny are here.
Some trouble?
No losses on our side. Just some minor injuries. Can't say the same for them.
Wish I was hearing more of that.
Never seen the base this packed.
And give it another day. Still waiting on some units.
What's going on, boss?
These small skirmishes. Can't keep going like this.
Then what?
We could try another truce. But how long before some asshole on their side or our side unravels the whole thing? No. It has to be all of them.
Sir, we'd try attacking their island.
Not like this. It's a big storm, a few days out. We're gonna use it to mask our approach. You two are gonna lead the first wave. Pick your squads, start prepping.
I want Owen. When are he and Danny getting back?
Talk, Nora. No secrets between the Salt Lake crew, huh?
Is Owen okay?
As far as I know.
Then why didn't you send a search party after him?
He shot Danny. Apparently to protect some scar.
It's bullshit.
Excuse me?
That's not Owen. You got it wrong.
You're saying Danny used his last breath to lie to me?
Sir, people hear that story. Owen's dead. Anyone who finds him, they'll gun him down for sport.
Then I suggest you all stop gossiping about it.
Let me go after him. I'll walk him back in. We'll get to the
No.
bottom. You said yourself the storm's a few
No.
days.
No. We've only got one shot at this. And this is bigger than any of us. Definitely bigger than Owen. If he turns up, then fine. I'll give him the benefit of the doubt. And we'll get to the bottom of it. I need you, Abby. Yeah?
Yeah. I get it.
Good. Look over the plans and go through your roster. Grab some food. We'll talk later.
No way Owen killed Danny over some scar, right? What? No. Abby, don't.
I'll be back by morning. You just gotta cover me till then.
Isaac will kick your ass.
Not before the assault. You heard him, he needs me.
If Owen's out there, how the hell are you going to find him?
I know where he'll go.